today we're gonna talk about the Victorian era. Victorian era was between 1837 and 1901. The Victorian was called Victoria era during their era Queen Victoria was the ruler. In this period there was two different class, rich and they were poor.
As you see, the poor children are wearing dirty clothes. Some have no shoes.
The poor children was having toys like marbles and things like that. The poor made their own toys.
As you see, the rich people has nicer clothes, better toys and a lot of things.
The rich has nicer toys. Poor people was working in very dangerous places and very dangerous machine, and they will sometimes die. Work very long hours. Like Charles Dickens, he was working when he was 12. But later on, he studied and became famous, then wrote a book. In the Victorian period, new inventions came up. Invention like telephone, typewriter, bicycle, moving film. Have been improvement in education. Florence Nightingale, healthcare, huge improvement. A clean hospital. You enjoyed about the Victorians. Bye.